whole business about being old sucks. Two questions, you know?
Yeah.
First, like, when did you stop playing volleyball, right?
Stop?
Yeah.
I was thinking like maybe 2 years ago.
You know, you just, it's the, between the frustration of not being able to do stuff,
but
also
my body.
It's a great exercise, right?
It's a good exercise, and that's
outdoors.
What I tell myself. It's a good exercise, but I still have a hard time not doing it. But now it's like my body's just tightening up so much. The one I've never hurt myself like too.
Randall, where's the head over here?
Right through that line. See that line in the wall? So it's the
line.
You just go walk through the line in that building. The stripe. And so it's, you go right through the middle of the like.
That's a
the
nice
activity
set, Vernie.
Center.
Good job, Al.
Left or right?
So you come in the room right there, through the middle of that lower room. Just go to the line. Hey, Jeff. Just go to that line. But it's right. You split the activity center.
Go left or right?
Left or right, like when you walk in there.
Alright, I'm off. I'm taking my shirt, sir. Dropping like flies.
Tomorrow's gonna be the day.